we're just getting the red bins ready for this month, and Scott is just packing up the red bin for those of you who are not familiar with the red bin. So in each red bin, you're going to get a selection of books. Maybe how many, Scott, generally would we have in a...
from around 20 to
yeah,
30.
So 20 to 30 books, depending on the size, because we don't want them too heavy. The TDSB couriers won't lift anything over 40 pounds. So we try to include in there the character education, the monthly character education books. We try to include some books on self-regulation and mindfulness, and also a book that the teacher can use for growth mindset. And what else, Scott? Sometimes books for just pure entertainment.
The fun books.
What's that you got in your hand there? Oh, my favorite.
Veggies with wedgies.
So the other thing we will include will be a large book pack. It's behind you there. So that's for guided reading. So that would include a big book and also a set of little books, a teacher's guide, and a CD. So that goes in generally also every month if we have them. The bin is packed up. We zip tied the bin. And then we put in a, the address label goes in the sleeve. Yeah, so this one goes in the sleeve. And then the other one goes in on the front. Now, an issue that we've been having with these labels is you need to take the labels off the bin when they arrive. So take it right off and the one on the top. And when you open the bin, put it inside in the folder in the bin, because what happens is this. If the label for the site stays on the bin, what happens is often the bin is delivered twice back to the same site. And that has happened on numerous occasions where they've delivered the couriers to drop the bin off, and then another courier's come along, seen the bin with the label on, and then brought it back to the site. So to make sure that doesn't happen, take everything off when it goes, right?
Yes.
So... also on the front of the bin, the top of the bin, would be the month label. And to give you a clue of what's in it, you know, we tell what the character education is for the month. As you can see, we've got all the resources ready for next month. They're all checked out now and they're labeled. So we've got in this pile, we have the red bins for the monthly red bins for Read Aloud. We have the literacy kits, which are in the big boxes, and then the play kits. And are the 3-3 going out in this section? So the spring.
3-3 spring.
Yeah, so the 3-3 spring will be going out this time. So they're there. Yeah. So once you have gotten the bins, these will go out by courier. Sometimes what happens is if we're having trouble at a site where the courier is. Messing up and not delivering the proper bins, and it's happening on a regular basis, what we do is we deliver them ourselves. So that's it. It's going all the way down to shipping now. And very lucky at this site that we actually have an elevator, so we don't have to carry them down the stairs. Every now and again, the elevator will break.
Yeah.
And that is a, that, that is,
that's not lucky.
That
that's
is not lucky. Lucky. That's a not a lucky day.
Okay. Wish me luck.
Good luck, Scott. See you soon.
Yeah.